Welcome back to Lincoln's Vlog. Today we are streaming some OlliOlli 2. This is a special dedication to my friend Ed. Thank you so much for the free game. I promise you I would make you a special video, and here it is. We're going to embarrass ourselves on camera just for you. So, Lincoln?
Which one is the one where we were playing?
Yesterday we were playing on Career. Skate park is where you can go to practice. Career is where we can go try to actually beat levels. Lincoln's going big. Nice. Good. Oh. Alright, that was Lincoln. Now I'm going to give it a shot. Lincoln will provide some commentary.
Yeah. Pretty good. Probably manual. Sloppy.
No.
Fell in the lava, my turn.
Fell in the lava. Lincoln's turn. So this game is very, very much unlike anything that Lincoln's ever played before. So he's great landing. Forgot to grind. Try it again. You remember how to grind?
Yeah.
Right. He's getting better.
Didn't know that that was a grind.
Right. Nice. Grind. Okay. Ooh.
Let me try that one.
Yeah, do it. Nice.
Oh, I hold it.
Nope, you hold the joystick, not the button. Okay. Try it one more time. So yeah, this is a game. It's very old school. It's got very simple controls. So I took to it quickly. That makes perfect sense why my friend Ed likes it, but Lincoln is. He's not used to this game, but he's getting good at it.
Yeah, I know how to grind. I know how to make perfect grinders. But I don't really know how to do the tricks that much.
No! Oh, wow. Let me try it. You got three. Let me try it again.
I actually got four.
You actually got four, yeah. Oh, spikes! Oh, and stairs. One more. Let me try it.
I got 30 turns. Ooh, that's when you died.
Ah! No! 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 Alright, Lincoln's turn again. This is a lot like a 2D Tony Hawk. The controls are super simple. Nice. Nice. Oh. I know. What's tricky is the timing. So that's what makes it a very old school game.
Sorry if you hear the controller vibrating on the table.
I'm trying to teach him good mic discipline, but it's tricky. Oh. Okay, alright, I made it. Sort of. Oh man, come on, I was robbed. Let me do one more. Just one more. Please? Thank you.
I didn't say you.
I know, but I saw it in your eyes that it was okay.
Both of the screens on the computer.
No, damn it! Alright. One more. Sorry, yeah, bad language. I apologize. Lincoln just reminded me. There we go. Alright, you got this. Good trick. Nice grind. Good. Quickly. Oh!
I did this.
Yeah. You gotta remember to try to get the landing right, because you lose speed and you kind of get messed up if you don't land well. Good job. Good. Landing. Good. Oh. That was a good. You just held your trick a little too long. I'm telling you, we should practice on a less hard level. You're really good at this.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. No! Jump over it. No, no. I landed on the spike. Let me get one more. Just one more. Just one more. Just one more, Snaggletooth. Thank you. He didn't say yes again, but I did it.
The score is 0.
That's because I haven't landed a trick yet. No! Oh. Alright, I did say just one more.
That means I get 2 for 2 rounds. Because you got 2 for 2 rounds.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Ooh.
Nice. Good. Quick.
Ooh.
It's that quick hop off to that second one that's messing you up. You gotta do a trick faster. You're doing good though, you're nailing those landings.
I will keep on doing this level and I will keep on dying. It's unfortunate. And yes, I do know what that means.
He does.
It means sadly. Ooh, yes! Yes! At the end, but
hey, why are you gonna point out the fact that I sloppy at the end? I still beat the level.
I said something.
Oh, this is a new one. Nice launch.
No,
good grind.
The same one.
Oh, it is, right. Jump quick! You can do it. I believe in you. Oh, now we're on a new level.
What?
He's getting really good at the falling in the water part.
What?
Jump over the train. Good grind. Good jump. Good jump. Quick. Oh, my turn. Alright, here we go.
I didn't even jump that time.
Did I? My turn, my turn, my turn. You did too. Oh, I landed in the water. Now back to Lincoln. You sure you don't want to try an easier stage?
Nope.
Good. Good. Do you see how when you don't nail the landing, he sort of staggers real quick and it takes a second to get control again? That's why it's important to nail the landing. Good. Good.
Okay, I almost made that one.
You did. You nailed the landing. You just didn't launch that trick fast.
Let me turn around.
Okay. Nice. Oh!
Oh, I forgot to press A. One more time.
Okay,
do it.
What game do you think has better falling deaths, this or Turbo Disco?
You mean Minecraft?
No, I meant Turbo Disco.
Turbo Disco.
Definitely. This is pretty fun.
Yeah.
I think this one is more fun to play, but Turbo Disco is more fun to watch. Oh,
this way.
Nice jump. Good. Oh, almost.
I almost did that one. Yeah. Wait, one more.
One more. Go ahead. Good jump. Good grind. Nice.
I'm gonna go.
It's all about the timing. No! Oh, in the water.
Your legs hit the edge and then you just tilted. And you were doing it and then you just fell in the water like, whoa.
Oh man, oh no, oh. You want me to do it?
No.
Hey, thanks for your confidence, kid.
You might run into the cat.
Damn it, Lincoln, you cursed me. You said I might run into the cactus right before I ran into the cactus. Unreal. Brutal.
I can predict it.
Did you predict yourself running into that train?
No.
That's a pile of TNT. Oh, no. Boom. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, no.
Ah.
Oh.
Wait, one more time.
One more. I was just thinking that, yeah.
I'm hungry.
I agree. You're making it very difficult for me to succeed. Oh, see what you did? One more.
You jumped over our mini dead bodies.
It's kind of morbid. Oh yeah, in your face, cactus! In your face, cacti! I did it! Yes! Look at that cowboy. You're up. Whoa. Nice! Good landing. It's alright. You'll get good.
Your feet are ice cold.
I bet they are.
Seriously?
Were you distracted by my ice cold feet?
Yes! Stop it!
Let me warm them up on your feet.
No!
Alright.
I don't believe you.
No. I wouldn't believe me either. Totally. Why you gotta always make faces right in my face when I'm trying to play? Don't you want me to win? Don't you want me to succeed?
I know you can run into a cactus.
Why is it always gonna be a cactus? Oh, I skipped that.
Once I see a cactus, I'm gonna run into it. Or maybe something. You got shot!
did not get shot. Let me do one more. Just one more.
No, it was a giant pistol.
I know, but I sort of tripped off it. I didn't get shot. Oh, all right.
Well, you tripped off it, and then you got shot. It was a giant pistol. Seriously. Okay, I keep ending up there.
Can I do it one more?
No.
Okay.
I get one more turn.
One more turn.
Are you serious? I keep dying there.
You just gotta be quicker. Runs, and we're gonna call this video / live stream over. Oh,
I can't.
Do it.
Are you serious?
Don't pull my beard.
I just have to stop.
Oh, dude, I fell in the same water you always fall in.
But now I passed.
It's almost easier. Yikes. It's almost easier to manual than it is to try to land and then do another trick. Like, once you get the hang of doing the manual. Because then, you're already... Let me not talk and play at the same time. It makes it hard to concentrate. You're very fluffy today. This is distracting. This is very distracting. Whoa. Oh, I was distracted by beard stroking. Good job. That was great. That was great. Two perfect landings in a row. Nice. Alright.
One sloppy.
Yeah, but you're getting faster. That's the important part. Oh! That's one way. It's alright. Don't get frustrated.
Seriously.
Just get better. Good. See, this is why I say it's almost easier a manual.
It's not!
Yeah, but when you manual, you're already in the trick. So you don't have to like land and then start another trick. It's like when you slap me. Alright, I'm done. Do you want to play one more?
I'll play two more.
I think he wants to play two more, then we're going to call it quits. Three more, maybe. Why don't you, do one more on this stage, and then let's pick you an earlier stage to play over. Okay, let's find you an easier stage. I bet you're gonna do great. Do this one.
What is this one?
It's the first stage.
The first real stage?
No. Good. It's alright, do it again.
I'm great at this stage already.
Landing. Good. Good. Oh. One more and then we're done.
Look, I did it!
Yeah. Good. I think you might be messing yourself up by holding a trick for too long. Like, you slow down when you're crouched ready for a trick, so... There you go. Good. Good. Ooh, almost. Almost. You gotta kick yourself off. There you go. Good. Good. Nice. Oh, that was slick. Yeah. Oh, dude, you were doing so good. All right. We're going to call this one over.
Bye, guys.
Thank you for watching. Ed, thanks again for the free game. We appreciate it. There will probably be more of these coming. And we hope you enjoyed this.
All right, see you later, guys. Bye.